When we say macular degeneration, or AMD, we're usually referring to an age-related process that involves the retina. The retina, if you think of your eye like a camera, then the retina is like the film in the camera. It's the back part of the eye that captures the image and sends it back to your brain for processing. The part of your retina that we use for central vision is called the macula, and that's the part that's affected in AMD.